health experts already warned that a vegetarian diet can lead to possible nutrient deficiencies, but a new study adds another concern, the potential impact of a no-meat diet on your mental health. Based on continuing research, experts are warning that a vegetarian diet may be associated with panic attacks, depression, and obsessive-compulsive disorder. According to Women's Health, the study reports that vegetarians are 18% more likely to experience depression, and 28% more likely to contend with panic attacks and anxiety. The findings from a previous German study show that vegetarians are 15% more likely to experience depressive conditions and twice as likely to experience anxiety disorders. Experts believe it's likely that people with mental illness are more likely to keep a closer eye on their plate, and in turn this causes the heightening of their symptoms. Regardless of the limited understanding of mental illness and vegetarianism, doctors agree that what you eat will impact your mental health, for better or for worse. No matter what you eat, you should know how to recognize these warning signs of an emotional breakdown. Many of the nutrients our brain needs are often found in meat and animal proteins. When our brain is lacking in these vitamins, the levels of glutamate in our bodies is lower, which causes an increase in feelings of depression, anxiety, and obsessive-compulsive disorder. When our brains don't have enough zinc or iron, both of which we find in meat, then it's expected that one can experience mood swings. In the past, she's treated patients who believe they've had a panic attack but are really just experiencing iron deficiency. Some vegetarians will never experience adverse mental health effects as a result of going meatless, but doctors still say it's a good idea to seek out a professional medical opinion when making a drastic change to your diet. You should also consider keeping track of your food and moods as you begin a new diet, which will enable you to monitor how you're feeling based on what you're eating.